Hey, welcome back. I'm just here, I just had a little bite to eat. I'm just gonna do a quick little par 3 course. Real easy course, I really like it, it's pretty fun. I'm gonna work on some short game stuff because I've been shanking my short iron, so I need some work on it. So you'll get to see me play this real fun, simple course. It's great for beginners, and I don't feel like working hard this evening, so I'm just gonna have a fun match, and hopefully I can get lucky and roll one in for a hole in one. All right, so thanks for joining me, and stay tuned. Load it up. Here it is. I will play the second easiest tee today. Actually, I'm going to play the easiest tee, and we'll see how low I can go. See how low can I go. I'm going to play the shortest tee. All right. There's different days? I didn't think there was. All right.
Hello, and welcome.
All right, here we go. John.
This course is starting with a par 3. Let's get this going.
Well, you know what? I've got to check to make sure it's still connected. So I'm going to hit a couple practice shots and we'll find out. It's been on since I went to dinner, so. Oh, wait, that's not going to tell me, is it? I guess we're going to have to find out. All right, let's see what happens. If it doesn't, I'll just have to restart it. All right. This is a fun little course. You just have to chip it down there. And it'll roll right to the hole. I just missed it. Like I said, fun little course. Yeah, the balls here.
Starting around under par. I like it. Keep an eye on that wind. Could come into play on this hole.
If I can get a little lucky, I might be able to make one of these.
Okay, and you're down to 2 under par now after that one. Time to drop that ball on the green.
This one doesn't have a bowl, I don't think.
Oh yeah, it does. It does have a bowl.
Alright. That should be good. That's too hard. Come on back.
Hi, Dad.
Oh, my daughter just came home.
Hey, hey.
This is one I could shank. Nope, I don't. shaking. Hit it hard. I'm gonna have to putt one. Oh, that
Sweet.
blows. That blows right there.
All right, drop this one in. This one for birdie.
Hair to the left. I just have to touch this because it's downhill. You can read it. Uh-oh. What the heck? I didn't get it hard enough. Well, that's awkward. It's a par. Sit down. Oh. Oh, no. I was trying to birdie
13
every
for you here.
hole. I need two hole-in-ones to get to. Yeah, we're 18 under.
Bringing things down to 4 under after that one. Nice par 3 here. Let's drop it close.
Thank you. get a hole in one here.
Sitting at 8 under for the round. And we are teeing off on, what is this? This is number 11.
Oh no, sit down. Spin back, please. All right. I love these greens. They're all little bowls, so your ball just keeps going down to the funneling down to the hole. Animals off to the right. love these holes. I love these greens.
Sitting at 13 under for the round. All right, it's just that simple. Plop it on the green.
Every one of
okay,
these.
The 18th hole here. Let's clear our heads. Got the clubhouse coming out after this. Just let it flow.
All right, guys. Thanks for watching a little par 3 practice. All the holes I played had greens like this, but oh well. Anyways, just wanted to practice. Didn't hit any shanks, so I'm pretty happy. And thank you very much for the round today. All right, guys. We'll see you next time, and have a good night.